There's paparazzi there. There's paparazzi there.
The shade was thrown on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Now, as we know, Lisa Rinna isn't one to hold anything back.
Were people doing coke in your bathroom?
Oh, come on.
But this time, her aim was not at a housewife, but at Lori Loughlin. Lisa and her daughter, Amelia Gray Hamlin, were having a heart-to-heart about applying to colleges in California after her brief stay in New York.
Take me through exactly what you've done up to this point.
I have all my math requirements to transfer into USC, but this is so that if I get in, then I won't have to take another math class. I'll have my math credits for college.
Well, of course, Lisa couldn't pass up an opportunity for a good joke.
Good, because I'm not going to put you on a rowing machine and take a picture of you.
Lisa was, of course, referencing those rowing photos of Lori's daughters, Olivia, Jade, and Bella. Lori and her husband have pled not guilty to charges that they paid $500,000 to falsely designate their daughters to the USC crew team. But don't worry, Lisa says she would never do that.
That was the wrong thing to say. I'm trying to get into USC here. I'm like, let's not. Let's just, like...
I'm joking. I would never, ever do that.
Now, Lisa may have been joking about Lori, but it was not all laughs when it came to Kyle Richards. Now, Kyle was not happy, and it had to do with glam.
I knew that Dorit was coming late, but clearly she's been in glam for hours.
Dorit showed up late to Teddy's health retreat because she was stuck in hair and makeup, and Kyle wasn't having it. She tweeted, "First of all, I was not upset with Dorit in the beginning. I just don't get putting vanity glam before friendship." But then, everything changed.
I'm trying to be respectful and don't want to hurt anyone's feelings.
Kyle, I have a f***ing life! I have a f***ing life! Oh, I did not wake up to come straight here!
Clearly you had time to sit in the glam chair.
Yikes. Don't mess with Kyle and her glam.